body left intact presumably will cease to function. The inhabitants will be so bemused with the odd things that are happening to them that in even for half a day an aggressor force could take over without substantial resistance. A saboteur could carry enough in an overcoat pocket to produce serious temporary effects on all of the inhabitants of a megalopolis such as Los Angeles and New York. If only he could distribute it evenly. The contents of a two-suiter piece of luggage will hold amount sufficient to disable every person in the United States.